I am Carlo Thompson. I'm a distinguished engineer, system architecture with Verizon. This piece of equipment behind me is called our Mobile Onsite Network-as-a-Service. This Mobile Onsite NaaS brings Verizon Onsite private network, private 5G, private MEC, SD-Wan, all to the edge. We have also our connectivity from Satellite Solutions Group on top of here as well. Our mobile on-site NaaS could serve use cases all the way from utilities, independent software companies, customers testing devices, to public sector. I always talk about this thing called technology gap, meaning that some form of technology is missing in the location that you need it. What we're doing here is we're bringing all of that with us inside of this vehicle. This is really the heart of our mobile on-site NaaS. We have our private MEC down here, and we have room to grow. We could add more applications as we go along. And then we have our private network, our core private 5G network right here. We have another application for this vehicle, and it's what we call our mobile lab as a service, and that's tied to our innovation centers. So if customers can't come to one of our Verizon innovation centers, we could bring our expertise and engineering through this vehicle to you. That's what I'm most excited about.